So instead of one Nyala sees lions coming or leopard, will alert the other animal, so they will see, and they will see where to run off to escape for the safety. You see the dominant, yeah? Dominant male, Nyala, exercising his dominance amongst each other, telling them, if you feel like you got power, come and challenge myself. But you can see the other guys are not that interested. They know that he's big and strong. They tested him before, and they know that he's strong. So I think he will keep his dominant. See lots of bears as well, covered him all along the body. It's a very good example of mutualism, where both species, they benefit from the interaction, where Nyala benefit from the oxpeckers because he's cleaning him, eating the chicks, and the chicks and the bird as well, the oxpecker benefit from the Nyala because he get food on him. So they are very good friends, like each other. It's beautiful antelope, these. They are not common at all. Now some beautiful mane there. Beautiful. See, he walks slowly, eh? There's a female just ahead of him. Seems like he just approaching her nice and slowly. And maybe he wanna trust that she is on Ostras, where is she be ready to mate with or not. This is quite amazing thing. Also in animals, when they approach females, they don't just come and say, wow, we love you, I wanna mate with you. They just come nicely and slowly with respect, hoping that she can allow him to mate with as well. Beautiful females there. That's where you can see a difference between male, sorry, between impalas. There's an impala on the left. You can see that white stripes, and for that female Nyala, it's just a following mechanism when they've got youngsters, when they're running on the thickets, because Nyalas, they prefer on the thickets area. So if you get the youngsters or you're running, so they can concentrate on that white markings. So the youngsters, they will see where my mom running to, so they will easily follow those white markings, know where the mom is going.